The Bible teaches that before Jesus comes in his glory, those who follow Christ will be caught up to meet him in the air. And this is referred to as the great wedding banquet. And so when we are caught up to meet him in the air, there's going to be this great meeting, this great reunion of God's people, the believers who have died and the ones who are left on the earth when he comes. And after we have this reunion, then the Bible says that we will return to earth with Jesus to go to war against the Antichrist as the warrior, King of Kings. And you also will be a warrior. The second coming will be the ultimate battle of good versus evil. And Jesus is a king who rides first into battle. So yeah, when he returns, the world